previously.
And let's do it. And you're dead.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! I just want to let you guys know ahead of time, if you couldn't tell by my new box, I got a brand new camera, and it comes with a built-in light. That's the little light that you see reflecting on my glasses. It comes with a built-in ring light, so I thought that was pretty cool. Now you guys can see me better, and I don't have this awful thing over here on all the time that gives me headaches. So yeah. Makes me happy. So yeah, if you guys... Yeah, I don't know what I was going to say. Anyways, so let's get to it. We're going to do the daily climb for February 9th. Tomorrow, February 10th, is my boyfriend's birthday. This is not what I meant to do at all. No, can I leave this? This is that run that we were doing the other day, the insane lightning one. I haven't played Slay the Spire since then. All right, now let's play the daily. All right, we're going to be playing the Defect today. Our modifiers are Chimera. Your starting deck is a fusion of three characters. Certain future, the map contains only one path, and Binary. Card rewards contain only two cards. People have some high-ass scores on this. Jeez. I'm going to be, like, way back here. Like, way back there. I'm so bad at this game. Time for a challenge. Granted. All right, let's do this. Hello, hello. I can kill you right now. But I kind of want to put vulnerable on him. Okay. All right. Let's go ahead and kill you. And we're going to zap. Oh, wait. I totally thought I was going to kill you. Shit. I was not paying attention to my... damage. Not even a little. Oh well. Early claw? Always. Alright, let's claw. And then I'm not gonna break your barrier. Let's do that. And then grab a defend. Got me some coffee. Coffee. All right. So let's see here. Can't quite kill either of you. Can't kill either of you in general. So can I kill you? 4 and 4. No, that's 8. I can kill you. I'll still take 2 damage. Okay, let's do this. Kill him. And I guess only take 2 damage. Alright. Okay. Let's grab Hello World. Who knows? As you come to a dead end and begin to turn around, walls slam down from the ceiling, trapping you. 3 faces materialize from the walls and speak. Forget what you know and I'll let you go. I require a change to see a new space. If you want to pass me, then you must grow. Upgrade. Duh. Let's go ahead and upgrade Claw. And then we'll upgrade Lightning next. Alright. And my turn. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and... bash and then charge battery. Alright, claw, and I can straight up kill you. Alright, ooh, stream barrier. Steam barrier, not stream barrier. Yeah, I'll gain some gold for some HP. I ain't scared. Upgrade my zap. Do you guys like the new lighting, now that it's not some weird shadow off to the side that you can actually, like, see my face? I don't know. I feel a little awkward, but, you know, it is what it is. Go ahead and zap. Shh! dryer is loud. You've got less health. And I'll go ahead and defend once. Alright. Let's go ahead and I can kill you. But I'm not gonna. Get rid of that. Defend. Hell yeah. That's how you do that. Auto shields. And we gotta fight an elite. That's a terrible first hand. I am gonna channel a lightning. All right. Channel one more lightning. I'll take the 10 damage. And I should be able to kill you now. I'm a Mori. Hell yeah. And a scrape. Yes, please. Ooh, a courier. Hell yeah. What am I fighting next? I'll go ahead and smith a card. Upgrade survivor. Let's upgrade bash. Make it more worthwhile to actually use. Because I don't plan on removing it. There we go. See? Woo! Take some damage. Okay. Can I kill you? Yes. Yes, I can. Another claw? Yeah. Ah. I should have took what I had and left. I'm gonna die now. Alright, claw, zap. Strike and strike. Bash, auto shields, claw. Ow. Alright. Steam barrier. Defend. Defend. It's just full defend. We got two. Well, it's not full defend, but. Alright. Claw, strike. You know what? I'm gonna die. Let's start this over. And just do the two. And not press my damn luck. Because I am an idiot. Alright. I'm gonna leave. You exit without a sound. Yep. I got two cool things out of it. That's good enough for me. Alright. Let's see. It's auto shields. And then we're going to scrape. And I should be able to kill you. Yeah, you can just die. My turn. Okay. Claw. Hello world. Strike. And grab a defend. What are you doing? Where are you? I don't know. Let's see. Zap. Incursion. Can I kill you? 3, 6, 9. Yeah, you're gonna die. Woohoo! And I got a liquid bronze. Beam cell, yes. Alright, dude. What do you got for me? Ancient tea set? Yeah. Whetstone? Ooh, a pantograph. Yes. You can't say no to a pantograph. Okay. All right. Beam cell. Hello world. Strike. All the energy went to waste. Ooh. And survivor. Ah, okay. I'm gonna go ahead and grab thorns for this fight. I'm gonna steam barrier. I can bash. And super beam. With turbo. Alright, auto shields. Go ahead and grab this defend. Beam cell. Okay. Let's see. Steam barrier, hologram. 1, 2, 3. Hologram the turbo. Pointless, but alright. Let's see. Let's defend. Gotta use claw. Okay. And I'll super beam. See what I get. Survivor. Take the 9 damage. Okay. Ooh, channel of frost. Seem better. Do I survive this defend or do I just defend? I'll defend. Claw. We'll survive this. Go ahead and full block. Do 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 do. Alright. Scrape. Beam cell. Ooh. Turbo, strike, and dead. I only have 1 hour. Let's grab a reboot. I'm pretty good. Ooh. I won't start with the lightning, but. Ooh. plasma. Okay. Block. Ba-doop. 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 Reboot. Beam cell. Claw. Scrape. Ooh. Claw. Strike. Steam barrier. That was a good first turn. Jesus, did 60 damage. How about no? How about I just don't? Ooh. This would be really good with those turns that I have all that goddamn energy. Alright, cool. You know what? Fuck it. Let's just do it. Terrible. Why did I do that? Alright. I'm going to kill you. Auto shields. Looks like I'm going to scrape. And in my turn. Take 10 damage. 9 damage. Alright. lot of shields. I can do this. All right. Ooh, so close. All right, I should be able to kill you guys now. And boop. Okay. Ooh, an upgraded ball lightning. Yes, please. Oh, I hate you guys. All right, I'm actually. Wait, no, I'm gonna save that for the elite. I don't wanna waste it on you. Boop. Boop. Claw, strike. And my turn. You'll die soon enough. Ooh. Actually, yes. Awesome. And I can survivor this defend and strike you. All right. No, that doesn't do anything, but it still hits ya. Go ahead and auto shields. Steam barrier defend. And go ahead and reboot once. See what I get. Scrape. Got a zap. Hell yeah. Awesome. Wait. I wouldn't mind some more defend. But I like the idea of weakening. You walk by an area statue holding several masks. Something behind you softly whispers stop. Let's see what I get. Feel more talkative. Okay. Do I just caw? Okay. Yep. That's exactly what I do. Let's go ahead and use this. Get anything. Channels of lightning. Do that. I'm gonna take 10 damage regardless, so. Yuck. Alright. I think I could just straight up kill you. Pretty close, though. Okay. Use that and reboot. Alright. Alright. Okay. And you're dead. Ooh, retain your hand this turn. Let's grab it. Am I about to fight an elite? No. Draw 6 cards. Yeah. Oh, brother. Alright. It's a horrible first turn. Alright. Okay. Yikes. Go ahead and hit you with that. 7 damage, 9 damage. Okay. All right. yeah. Take 8 damage. Okay. And that's how you do that. Another ball lightning. I don't have the health for this. All right, dude. Well, this is quite the first turn, isn't it? Hello. Well, let's do this. Could have channeled an extra lightning. I didn't even think about that. Oh well. Other claw. Yes, please. What have you got for me, dude? Ooh, 50% discount. And a meat on the bones? Yeah. Alright. I just gotta survive this damn fight. Was ridiculous. Okay. Survivor one of these strikes. Should use my energy potion. Shields. Claw, ball lightning, reboot. And survivor. All he does is attack, attack, attack. Shit. Ooh. Is this a hand? I quite like this hand. And he dead. And I got a Juzu bracelet. Hell yeah. Plus 3, yeah. It's at least 3 block. Fuck it. Two-week. Who am I fighting again? The champion? I might do the two-week. I kind of want to upgrade my claw, though. But we're fighting the champion, so let's do two-week. Hey. Alright. Well, this is a good hand. But... All right. Perfect. Okay. Awesome. Bash, claw. I guess I can hello world and end my turn. Suffer yourself. Scrape. Claw and claw. Awesome. Ooh, a skim. Alright, I'm gonna restore 25. Let's go ahead and rest. Get the rest of the way up. Full health. Okay, this is an interesting start. Oh, why did I do that? Wait, hold up. Start over. I messed it up. I was gonna drink my energy potion. Start with this. Yeah. Wait. Yeah. And do this. Okay. I gotta do this. And that. And then that. Very nice. Good first turn. Channel another lightning. Strike. Let's reboot and see what I get. Yeah. Well, that's just rude. Ball lightning. Hello world. I can really do here. So I'm just gonna end my turn. Ball lightning. Claw. Okay. Scrape. Skim. Zap. Claw. I guess go for the eyes. And a strike. Defeat impossible. Face my wrath. Okay. Equilibrium. I'm gonna survive with a strike. Off. Alright. Beam cell. Claw. Steam barrier. Scrape. Wall lightning. And stack. And you're dead. Okay. That's not what I meant to do. I only have one power. I wouldn't mind this. Yeah, let's go ahead and grab it. Ooh. I have a memory, don't I? Yeah. Oh, the time eater. Good call. All right. Always a waste of energy. Alright, claw, zap, skim, claw, ball lightning, hello world.
Okay. All right. Interesting. And they're dead. Yay, another ball lightning. Don't mind if I do. My ankle itches. Okay. Let's see here. Ball lightning. Ball lightning. Claw. Claw. Survivor. Damn it. You couldn't have taken out him. That's just rude. Okay. That's fine. Beam cell. Claw. It's a good bias cognition. Double defend just in case. Okay, I took him out. Alright. Tempest. And you're dead. Another ball lightning. Don't mind if I do. I have two powers. And that's not even innate. I might get boot sequence though. Ooh, but or I could. Kind of want to grab that and that. Oop, can't go there yet. Need to go here first. All right. Ball lightning. Ball lightning. Strike. Oblivion. Survivor. Turn. Okay. Go for the eyes. Up. Eyes cognition. Okay. Strike. Go ahead and stack. Why not? Ooh, a reboot. Hell yeah. Chain my hand and go for the eyes. Alright. Let's see. Let's start with bash. Double claw. Strike. Strike. Lightning. Scrape. Claw. Steam barrier. Defend. Strike. Can't play that. 6 damage. So sad. Let's go ahead and do this. What's that? I should have played those two. Oh well. Beam cell, claw, claw, revenge. And you're dead. Okay. Another ball lightning. Yeah, rare relic, always. Alright. I guess we're starting out with bias cognition. Okay. Hello world. Reboot. Okay. Let's go ahead and charge battery for next turn. Claw. Go ahead and use the rest of my cards. That's how you do that. Nah, it's a burn. Couldn't take him out. Really? Couldn't take him out. It's just rude. Oh, well. Okay. Ooh, a boot sequence. I was gonna grab one of these earlier and I didn't. Two vulnerable beam cell. Wait, what else was I gonna upgrade? I completely forgot what else I had. I was gonna upgrade something else and I forgot. Oh well. Doesn't matter. It's done, it's over with. Ah, fuck me. alright, so we're gonna play. One, two? Yeah. Let's do that. Let's do that. Gonna do this. Alright, gonna do that. So I'm gonna do that. And we're gonna end our turn. Alright, beam cell, wall. How the world end of Finge. Go ahead and reboot. Ah, scrape. Do. Steam barrier. Claw. And ball lightning. Alright. Bash. Auto shields. Claw. And claw. And I'll hit you one more time. Oh, recursion. Hell yeah. Gonna grab this turbo. Turbo skim. There we go. Do that. Sequence. Gonna go ahead and scrape. Okay. Claw. Strike. Strike. Steam barrier. Reboot. Draw four cards. Card I wanted to. So let's instead do this. Beam cell. Steam barrier again. Lightning. Lightning. Aw. Claw. And in my turn. Go ahead and full defend. Wait, I don't even think this is full defend. No, it's not. Oh well. Let's see. Scrape you. Claw. Claw. Ball lightning. Do I have something that does 7 damage? Of course not, that'd be too easy. I can kill you both, though. It doesn't matter. Okay. Apparently I have a turbo. I'll need another one. Haha, haha. Alright, dude. Let's do this. Whatever. Okay. That works. Ah, keep giving me those damn defense, dude. Okay. Let's see here. Auto shields. Ball lightning. Hello world. Scrape. Steam barrier. And let's reboot to see if I get a zero. Aha. Claw zap. And equilibrium. Sail. Claw. Claw. Ball lightning. Yeah, ball driver. And you're dead. Hey, got bronze skills. Ooh, another boot sequence. I want to clear out my hand first turn. Alright, boot sequence. Go for the eyes. Ball lightning. Ball lightning. And claw. Bash. Strike. Strike. Claw. Ball lightning. Equilibrium. And suck, I guess. Kill you. I have plenty of fucking defend now, thanks. Turbo. Steam barrier. Ball lightning. Beam cell. That's bias cognition. You're gonna die anyway, so what does it matter? That was awesome. Ooh, another Tempest. More likely to get it. Ah. Oh well. That's painful. Let's upgrade my other Wait. Let's upgrade my turbo. It's gonna upgrade my other claw, but come on, turbo. All right, dude, let's do this shit. Whatever. Terrible first turn. All right. 11. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. All right. You know what? I'm starting this over. Okay. Grab this, grab that. Do this, this, that. 15, I'm gonna end my turn. Okay. 5. It's a lot different this time now, thanks. 6. Seven. 8. 9. 10. 11. And 12. Yikes. All right. Okay. Oh, damn. Okay. Well, this is interesting, isn't it? 8. 9. 10. 11. And 12. Okay. Make you vulnerable. Scrape. Ball lightning. And my turn. Beam cell. Ouch. Alright. 8, 9, 10, 11. I wanted this. Sad. Food sequence, bias cognition, go for the eyes, defend, strike, end my turn. Okay. Skim. 6. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. I don't want to play that. 11. 12. Why did I do that? Oh my god, what is with all these fucking defense? Okay. Flaw. Scrape. World and okay. Well, let's do that. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. Ouch. My hand is full. There we go. I did it. Woo! 803. That's so bad. Ugh, God. Alright. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of Whatever I Decide to Make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!